guys, welcome to my channel. So today's video is going to be a fake makeup review video. A quick swatches on my hand. Firstly, I thought I'll swatch on my lips and show you the shades and everything. But later on, I thought it would be very difficult to remove. As I have applied the first shade, it was not coming off. It was not coming off at all. So I thought I'll swatch the lipsticks on my hand only. So now let's start with the video. I have received my lipsticks in this box and I have ordered from Snapdeal, and this cost me for 666 rupees. So this was the cover, and it comes in this kind of package, and inside this I got this Huda Beauty fake makeup. So firstly, I'm not promoting any kind of fake makeup or anything. It's just me trying some lipsticks. It has magnetic closure, and inside it looks like this. All the shades and the colors are visible here, as you can see. And this is when you purchase the lipstick. If you purchase the lipstick single, you'll receive in this kind of packaging. I'll show you quickly. This is like this, single lipstick. So this is a very beautiful shade, if you can see. Yes. So let me tell you, the quality of this plastic is quite good. It's not bad, it's not too good, it's not too bad, it's mediocre, I think. And it has matte finish. It's not glossy or glass finish kind of a thing. It's plastic or fiber, you can call it. It's fiber, and it has matte finish, and it has a sticker like this on the bottom where the shade number. No. On fake lipstick, there is no shade number. Matlab there, the when you purchase lipsticks, to unka ek apna number hota hai, like 0, 3, or 4. I don't know. So I don't use too much of lipsticks. So unka ek, but I know ki unka ek particular number hota hai. So here that number is not present because it is fake lipstick, but some particular name is given. I'll quickly read it for you guys. This one is Material Girl. So next I'm going to show you the full set. So it has this kind of a slider, and it has these shades. The shades are very different and different from each other, and very beautiful kind of shades are given in this set. I have applied this shade on my lips today. This is Venus. So now I'll quickly show you the swatches and everything of these lipstick on my hand. So just a quick review of this. Its wand looks like this, normal kind of a wand, not very good quality, not very bad quality. It's mediocre quality kind of things. And actually, I haven't used any original product from Huda Beauty, so I don't know what quality they provide. So I cannot tell you about that exactly. I cannot compare between the two qualities. But yes, this quality of this one is not even bad, and the pigmentation of these lipsticks are very good. Matlab you can apply it once and it will give you full shade, matlab like original color of this lipstick. So its pigmentation is good, and it smells like chocolate. Yes, it smells like chocolate or some sweet kind of a smell. Yes, which vanishes when you apply it. It takes 2 to 3 minutes, no, 2 to 3 seconds, and it just vanishes. So smell is not a problem at all. So yeah, that's it. So I'll show you the swatches now. Video. I hope you like the video. Please like, share, comment, and subscribe. And if you have any ideas regarding the video, please comment in the section below.